escort us. Give me a tour.
Here we are. We're here. We're with Rocks Gang.
Says what?
That bodyguard guy. Go everywhere with Rocks Gang.
Yeah.
Why?
Actually, I don't know.
Someone here is going to be a very lucky person indeed, and that person is Russell Farrow.
Yeah! Oh, God, Russell!
Sorry, inside joke, obviously no one got. Is there a Mr. Jim Frisnia here? Hello, Jim. F-R-I-S-I-N-A. Oh, dear Jim.
It pays to stay for the whole 12 hours.
David Lynch of Kipton Drive. 141st Street. Erwin?
Russell!
Hey, right here.
Dan, Erwin, anyone here?
I'm trying to watch the show, man.
It's my name, I'm here.
We're making the name work.
Ed Cahill. Eddie here.
Damn, y'all see me.
I'll give you this, really. I've been mind working here.
Yeah. I think this is like the second thing I've ever won in my life.
Right. Thank you, family.
Jen, I got one for everybody.
Would you mind doing that for us, Rob?
Give it away, everybody's gonna leave.
Flying city and crash symbol. This guy is the man. Did you guys see him earlier with Mike Stern? Is he amazing or what? And honestly, one of the nicest guys in Dallas. Great guy. Good looking man, too. Are there any drummers here today?
Yeah! Yeah.
Extra?
Alright. I hope Harry Collins is a drummer. Is Harry Collins here?
No. No,
Well, he ain't a drummer and he ain't here. What? The loser.
All right. Giselle Richardson.
Woo! Another loser.
Remember, we still have an NFL West call to give away soon, so don't. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. That's why I had to re-explain this afternoon that I said to him, I said, why are you doing it again? And he said to me, why? Why? And we did.
Oh. Thank you. guitar player who was a big influence on me. I'm talking about Mr. James Marshall Hendrix. The song is kind of, you know, when I went to high school, I used to walk around, everybody walked around with an album under their arm with their books. I always walked around with a Jimi Hendrix script and stuff.